I want to thank you guys so much for joining me back at this episode of Factorio. This is Eddie Man. There is no spoon achievement. Episode number 14. In the last episode, we went ahead and did the rocket factory preparation. And we're kind of slipping with this blue science bottleneck here, but we're going to work through it. I see that the red circuits have built up for blue circuits over here. So we'll go ahead and get some more of these productivity modules in here. Get these going faster. Alright, so we need to go ahead and get four of these productivity module threes. So we're on, it looks like we're on track for two more of these. So I just need some red circuits to do so. Okay, so let's make those two. And then from there, I can make the threes. Alright. Do I have any more? Yes, I do. Assembly machine threes. Let's place them. We have just a few more to do. And then we can get this rocket parts going, hopefully. All coming down to this blue science. We need some more miners. Okay. And we're also gonna need some more red circuits over here. So we have five of those. Let's go ahead and make one of those. So we'll have two. So then we'll just go ahead and get a few more going of those. Come on, blue science. Alright. I should be able to cut down on some more of the science soon. We're processing units. You need some more iron ore. I don't know why, but just cause you need it, as I'm struggling here to pick all that up. That. Let's make a few more. Steel furnaces. Bricks. Steel production. All right. Yeah. These blue. These last three right here. It's okay. All right. It's not the end of the world. As long as it's still cranking away. Just let it keep cranking, right? Just let it keep cranking. Miners. Red circuits. What do I need to make two more of these? Oh, I see. I'm running out of level ones. Okay. So starting to run out of level ones. We have these two here. Okay, I see. I need two more of those, which means I need more level ones. Productivity modules. I don't have any down here, do it? No, I don't. Need them in there. The rocket. Requires only four. Okay. I don't want to have to take them out of the science labs until the science is done. Okay. They're still cranking away? Yep, they are. Okay. Those are building up. This is still doing its thing as well. Okay. And it is 60 seconds. It's a whole minute. Oops. I would say a fourth, one fourth of a way through, a quarter of a way through. It's that, keep mentioning it, it's that blue science that is holding it all back right now. Get this junk in my inventory. Okay. Swoop over some of those. Let me get some more of the speed modules over there. Perfect. pocket silo. See, there's copper cables back on here. Where are they coming from? I don't get it. Whatever. Let's keep going forward, right? Now the red circuit's in here. We'll just do that. We are going to need to pull. One more of these. I need one more. You. Four. For this. That'll give me three. I need to make one more, but I'll figure it out. I'll figure it out. Okay. I have five more of these. Two, four, six, eight. Nine. Need to make eight more, okay. We're good, we're still good with time. Still good with time. We're just shuffling materials back and forth is all it really is now. Alright, military science looks good. Let me go ahead and steal these guys from you. And we are going to make one more of those. Okay. Come on, almost halfway there, almost halfway there. I'm not giving up on this. Nope. Ain't happening. Just keep swimming. Just keep swimming. You're starting to fill up in your backlog. Look at this. Okay. Perfect. Was it six or was it eight? It was eight, okay. And then what else does the rocket cello need? 100 pipes. 1,000 steel plates. And 1,000 concrete, okay. I need 100 pipes. Get some more iron. Oh man. No. Okay. Thousand steel. Just want to make sure I have it. And then the 100 pipes. All right. Steel's gotta come close. Limitations of what these can make is coming down to you can't keep up with the engines. Okay, we'll just let it ride. We're coming to the halfway threshold here for rocket silo. Come on. Right, let me go make a run for solid fuel. Oh, copper. Copper. Copper is running dry. This ran out. This ran out. Power coal. Coal for smelting. It's all running low. Okay. Time to go make some more mining down here. Thank you. Is that gonna be okay? It's gonna have to be, right? Are we 100? Yes, we are. Perfect. Okay. I'll take that up to the rocket. I have two more miners here. I might as well throw them down. Let's get rid of some more of these trees here. Okay. Alright. And I'm off. Just keep swimming. Coming down to almost the last hour. Okay, in the halfway mark for a rocket silo. Them. They have to be made in an assembly machine. Okay. Let's undo those. Halfway point. I'm not sure if I'm going to need so many. Okay. I'll just leave it right now. This is useless without engines. Shoot. I should shut this down. Crafting it is. Let's stop this here. See what that gets us. Because I think we're going to be okay with the electric engines. I have the 200 for the silo. I gotta get that silo done. Let's craft the last two. Gotta get that silo done. Come on. and slow down because these aren't getting blue science. It's holding. It's holding. It's creeping up, it's creeping up. Alright, let's see, what do we have to do to make the last productivity 3 module? Them. That's fine. High-tech science is running low, but I don't know if it's gonna be an issue because everything is waiting for this blue science. Oh, we got engines. Okay. What is the copper issue? Aye, aye, aye. Copper, copper, copper. Secondary cup. Shoot. Okay. Are we on power? Okay. I think one more is called for. And it's gonna take a little bit for that to recuperate big time. Shoot. Okay. It's just starting to run dry, and that's not good. All right, let's just do. do this here. Alright. I am out of time for this episode, but I can't leave the episode like this. What am I looking for? What was I looking for? Iron. Oh, and I wanted to put the blue science in. Iron. And a splitter. I have less than an hour to go here. Copper. It is leveling out. But did that take a big hit? Yes, it did. That hurt us big time. But, alright, I'm going to go ahead and end this here. I went over a little bit. But I want to thank you guys so much for coming out and joining me in this episode of Factorio. There is no spoon. Stay tuned. The next episode, episode 15, I will do the final hour. So stay tuned for that, and yeah, don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.